Hey guys, welcome back. This is episode 3. Sorry, last time my internet went down. But it's okay.
Shelob delivers her that last vision.
The ring is lost, because I'm a fool. One thing you should care about, bro, is the ring, dude. I'm skipping this because I already recorded that. And you've seen it, if you've been watching. Stupid Drake. I'm constantly getting health back because I'm weak. That frickin' thing needs grounded. Fuck! Come on, baby. Thanks. Ow. Much better than last time. Last time I tried this fight, I got owned. Ow. Well, yeah, because the spear piece. Got you now. Shit. They didn't give me my health for that. Can be grabbed or mounted without being weakened, soft-headed, damaged by ranged attacks. Bitch.
Oh,
shit.
Ah!
I gotta get that bitch. She's over here. Nice. Baranor helped me kill him. That went well.
The city is lost. Save your people. Retreat. The city is lost.
I can't believe we lost the city. I thought for sure we would get the city.
You betrayed us.
This for you, Ritual. For your survival. The blood here means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you!
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
Fuck. Real bad guys. Legit bad guys, guys. Like, bad, bad guys.
You will deliver what was promised.
Oh, the Palantir.
You will hold to our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She is free to die with her people.
Should never have given that up.
Leave. No.
I'm trying to scoot closer. Which means I have to readjust this bad boy. Real bad guys, guys, real bad guys. No, I will not. I need to know, man. Bitch. Ooh!
Together, we will serve the Witch King.
Nah, dude. Ain't about that life. Ooh. Shit.
We will meet again in a place like this. You will be lost. And I will have no answer for you.
The Witch King.
I got fucking owned, dog. Owned.
The Witch King.
shit.
It is only a matter of time.
This is a cool fight. Ooh! Oof! This is awesome! I belong to no man. Coolest fight, dude. Ooh. This is who I want to fight. Shit. Fuck. Get off me, bitch. Shit. No. No! You cannot.
Greed brings power and despair to all who wield it. The blade sees this.
Defeat the Witch King. Bitch ass ho, 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 ho. You a bitch ass ho, ho, ho. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. I'm gonna fuck y'all up. I got this shit down now. I'm gonna take one of you out. Ooh. Yeah, you're gone, mister. I am a Wraith too, bitch.
That's why I can fight you. Which is fucking legit. Itch. You're broken. Yes. It turned to darkness. No way. I'm not as weak as you. This is awesome. I ain't accepting shit, bitch. Fuck. You're about to break, bitch. What a great fight. Bitch. Bye.
Suffer me.
Oh, bitch. Goodbye, motherfucker.
Return to your master. You are banished.
You are banished. Yes.
That was fucking sweet.
Submit to your destiny.
Nice move. Pretty smart. Palantir.
And we have located the new ring.
It is with the spider. You have served me well. Minas Morgul is yours. Now, bring me Celebrimbor's ring.
Long day.
And what of Shishra, Synth Nazgul's? All of them.
They want that ring. Excuse me, darn it. I need to play Vampyr again. I like that game a lot. Even though I crashed an entire area. And killing the wrong person.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What's that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
And I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger.
On my way. He's sending all of them, all of the Nazguls.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul. We must hurry.
They're running.
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
You need not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Enough! Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
It shall protect us, but I shall be the one to wield it.
Lord of the Rings is so cool. I mean, rings. Like, how genius is that? To make you almightily powerful.
You're nearly there.
Ready yourself. Stray far from my side.
she's losing. Yeah, that's all they need. The ring and the plant here. The story's so good. You know, she's not strong enough to keep it anymore.
Why? Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
Well, I can't stop yawning, bro. I'm trying to breathe so that I can...
belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
Looks pretty. Just opening up my Twitch.
That is the forest of Carnon, and not our concern. We need to build our army.
Don't you want to know what that sound is and why it's trying to lead us there?
That incredible is full of warriors. Our warriors.
Act 2, Rise to Power. got the ring back.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
In a pit today. That Olog's an absolute terror.
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
How jumpy. Wish I was at the fighting pit right now, watching a few...
I like my sword right now.
The ring will give us an army, and then it will give Archer is worth no more to us than it is to Sun. He will serve us well.
Whoops. They made this pretty easy for me, considering they're all facing the other way.
Plenty more seas like Minas Ethel to conquer. Get your drills right, or you'll miss out on the whole stinking war.
Damn it.
If I could spoke too soon.
You were detected.
I'm tired. Oh man,
our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes. The servants of the Dark Lord become ours.
You'll not be conquering the rest of Gondor with a weak arm. Someone's thinking her. You heard the news about Minas Ethel, right?
Yeah.
We're not gonna let the Witch King's boys have all the fun.
You must live among the monsters.
Yeah. Fuck. Come on. Shit, son.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
I hope
strong as these warriors are, do not be too eager to deal out death. We can put these archers to use.
They mean to push him.
Plenty more seas like Minas Ethel to conquer. Get your drills right, or you'll miss out on a sinking war.
We are powerless to resist.
You blobs better listen. I'm trying to teach you something here. A skill you'll need when you get to Satin City. What was that noise?
Already our army consumes that of the Dark Lord.
Your back's into it, the maggot. You'll not be conquering the rest of Gondor with a weak arm.
A fine addition to our army.
He's holding the fighting bit right now, watching a few eggs get butted into it.
Fire! You heard the news about Minas Ethel, right? We're not...
Let us test our warriors.
Follow my will.
Awesome.
What are you doing?
You're dead.
This'll go quicker.
Promising start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
For once, I'm gonna make Talion listen to Celebrimbor, and I'm not going to the forest. And I'm really interested in the forest. I want to know what the fuck is in the forest of Carnion. But Talion needs to actually listen. With orcs, perfect
for our purpose. What became of Atharion? The people. Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
I'm voting on the big guy.
I like him. I'm gonna make you my bitch.
You're gonna need more than that to take me down.
Bruise.
Shit. I did not mean to do that.
Oh,
Uh-oh. One more time. Oh, fuck.
Don't mourn your humanity, Ranger. It has its beauty. But it is dust.
Made me look like a chump.
Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lothari? The people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc.
This time will be different. We have a new ring.
Stop! Don't eat so hard on that, I'm honest.
Tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
Bruise.
That was quite my eyes are yours.
Get him, boys. Ow. Yes.
You serve the bright lord now.
Bright lord, dark lord. Same thing, really. It helps me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to fly your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. That's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which, well, I guess you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourselves in those new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
He's funny.
The Forest of Cannon.
Need to build my own though. So cool. I need to kill them or conquer them all. Yes. Oh my God, that looks amazing. Oh my god. Yes. I wonder how many Shelob memories there are. That's so awesome.
Weakening enemy power is important, but what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
So much stuff with me now, that's so cool.
Surrender to my command.
This statue depicts Galadriel, an elf queen from a legendary forest beyond Gondor. I found scant reference to her in our books, but I know her name means tree maiden, and she's said to have hair of gold and silver. She was an elven monarch of the First Age. What wonders she must have seen when the world was so young.
Did you know Galadriel? Know her. She is an aunt of sorts. Suffice it to say, we did not always see eye to eye.
clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltaria's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruit.
Oh. Really? I just wanted to run over there and get the intel.
You are the one I chose.
Dude, I'm tired, bro. Why don't you take a nap after this mission? Goodness gracious.
Clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltaria's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
If you were looking for Ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
Did you talk?
Something.
Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for!
I'm a boss.
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know!
What have the Hydea revealed?
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
Where is she?
Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
More orcs are coming. I'll deal with them.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
I don't like the sound of that!
The ritual to create the Chosen. Where is it performed?
No one knows! When a captain selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go!
We must tell Eltariel what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better.
I'll kill you!
Forthcoming?
The Witch King is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs call the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So, we make the design.
And now we dismantle it.
Okay, I'm gonna sleep. I'm really tired. This was great. Best playthrough so far, I'd say. This game's gotten awesome. I'm gonna take over this Hydea tower real quick. Your Hydea. And I'm gonna do the nap and. Every time I forget you have to do this, I always just think all you have to do is touch the tower. This area is really pretty. I'd say it's the best looking area so far. Okay, I'm taking a nap, so I'll be back on later. Bye.